Hello and welcome back. Let's try to play the Elite Dangerous demo. I think the video recorder is running. The game is just to start. I had this game a long time on my Steam account and I found some video about it. Last night I was looking at the Star Citizen game. And of course I had to try to play this game, yes. I think yes, the video call is running, yes, the microphone is on. Let's just record this. But we should play in full screen options, graphic. But that's maybe fine. No, let's try. Sorry, I need to do this. Quality medium. Apply, yes, but this is audio. No, we have to get the music off, so we're not getting a copyright strike from YouTube. Yes, so put the graphic on medium. Yes, but this is a demo tutorial. Target practices. Well, this looks very, very good. This game, this looks super good. So, heads up, Greenhorn, this is a weapon hot simulation. Your mission is to locate and destroy all toxic. Yes, but I never tried this game, but I saw some video last night about Elite Dangerous. That looks super cool game, and of course I have to press T to target. This is my mouse, yes. But I have never been here. I have to learn how to control the ship. Yes, probably I cannot do that so well. I use my mouse, yes, I understand. I have my mouse here. Yes, I cannot see anything. Maybe that's the target there. Yes, I cannot understand where I am. Yes, I have, maybe I have to do up here. No, I'm not understanding this. Yes, I know I can follow the target, but nothing happened. No, I think I have to find a stone and just to fly around it so I can understand how to control this spaceship. We are inside the space. There's nothing up and down in the space, of course. Oh, I think I have to raise the sound, game sound a lot. Even more, I cannot hear much. But that's fine, that's just for fun. But this game looks really cool, and I saw I have so many ships. They have like 40,000 billion, they have something crazy number of crazy number of planets. And all the players. First of all, let's try to get the ship into controls. I think my mouse is too sensitive. No, that was wrong. I have to set my mouse targets, basic combats. But first, I need to understand how to control the spaceship. That's the first, and this is my first time in Elite Dangerous. I think I just fly a little bit around. I cannot attack anything because I cannot control the spaceship very well. No, I was going to put my mouse sensitivity, put it down. Controls. Yes, mouse sensitivity. To have it put it way down. Yes, that was better. I think I can play this game on my computer. But I'm very low on money next month, April. That's Saturday, Sunday today, and Wednesday morning I'm getting some money. But all my money is for bills and foods. And I have one bill, my yacht club. I cannot pay $150. I had to wait to buy to next month in the May. We have to exit to main menu. Yes, save and exit to main menu. Yes, let's try again the target practice. Yes, we have a target there, the T. I think we have something in front of here. No. That was my crosshair. impact. Yes, we have a radar, we have that, but I cannot find anything. I'm busy just to fly the ship. It's when I like to go down, I take the mouse down, I understand that. And when I like to go forward, I just press the W key. But I not understand the radar, I cannot see any target on the radar. Yes, let's follow this arrow. Yes, but this arrow is not leading me to the target. It's just showing nothing happened when I follow this. So I don't understand this. I cannot see anything. I had to hit. This looks very, very nice. No, I cannot find anything. I have to hit. We can save and exit. Basic copper, but maybe just try to start a game, because forget about this tutorial, because I can find nothing. Attack and destroy, yes, but I cannot see anything. Solar flux. But there's nothing here. No, I not understand the radar. Yes, I can see we have something on the radar. But I don't understand. I think that's upside down. Yes, now it's getting shorter. There, maybe there. And more up. There, yes, there's something there. And up there. There's something there, yes, maybe. Yes, this target T. Yes, I have to slow down here. But this is not easy if you do this first time, yes. Just to follow the target and understand how to move, that's not easy at all. Yes, the target is behind me. No, the target, yes, I can see we have that, but it's upside. I cannot follow, because I cannot control the spaceship very well. Because I'm new to the game, I not understand, but I'm looking the radar. Yes, I think the target is spinning around me, and I have no chance to impact. I have no chance to spin around because I cannot control my ship. So let's go back to main menu. But that's only demo we can do that, that's the tutorial. Advanced combat. Expert level, yes, we cannot do that. So we have to do this target practice. Okay, we had something here. I did hit something in the space. Let's destroy the canister. Let's try to find it again. I think I just bump into it. No, now it's down, now it's left, but cannot really should be in front of here somewhere. There. Yes, we have it there. So I should just stop moving, that would be more easy. There. This toxic waste. I know if that is the targets. No, this is the targets. Stop moving. I think I got it. Yes, I have to look at that, but I need to buy this game. But you see, this is not easy at all. Even the target is not moving, I cannot hit it. I think I got it. There. Right in front of me there. Yes, now I did fly into that. Got something there. I think I got it. Got something here. That's just maybe I can reverse a bit. Yes, have it right here. Yes, I think I got it. We have one more left. Nope, stop. We have it here. Targets. Right there, but I cannot hit it, it's just right in front of me. Right there. Yes, I got it. Well done, rookie. You destroyed all toxic waste canisters. Yes, I did this. But that's something I have to sit alone and do myself many, many hours. No, I cannot do this because this target is just spinning around me. When I'm getting closer to this target, it starts to spin around me. Then I have no chance to find it. Should be, no, yes, it's flying around me. I have no chance to follow because I'm new to this game. I not control the spaceship very well. And this target is just spinning around me, so just spinning around myself, helpless. Well, this is the practice, it's about that, I understand that. Yes, we have something there. Now it's down, I have to go down, understand that. There, impacts. But that would be more easy if I had a planet I could fly around. Yes, let's forget about this target. Let's just fly through this space rocks. Just to control my ship. I think I have to lower even more my mouse sensitivity. Options, Controls. Mouse sensitivities. Or I should do it up. No, it should be less. Resume. Yes, I understand we have this radar there. But I have to look for the rocks. The target should be in front of me here somewhere. Now a little bit more down. Now the target is up. Now the target is behind this rock. Should be there behind this rock, yes. It's 2 kilometers away. Yes, I should not spice. Come on. Yes, that's the target. Let's slow down. Go down. But just to follow the target, that's not easy because I'm not good to control the spaceship at all. I have problem just to control it. Yes, now the target is behind me, I understand that, but I cannot just, when I'm turning around, the target just fly behind me again. Yes, the target's just circling around me, I understand that, but I cannot control this spaceship very well. Yes, now my ship is blowing up. I have no chance because I don't understand how this spaceship is moving. Yes, now I'm flying into the rocks. Yes, I think I have to sit do this some hours. Yes, but that was all for now, I think. Credits, that's nothing. We cannot visit the game. Cannot go and visit. We cannot see the star map and stuff. So, I think I just stopped the video. Yes, but I buy this game, of course. I buy this game.